Hello everybody, Burnt Out Guy here, and welcome back. So we're going to continue on the level.
Destroy Novak's laboratory and all data found inside. Clear your way through remaining enemies.
Alright, I can do that. Let's go up here. Hello. That was pretty wicked. Oh, that was a bad shot. Oh, you dodged that! That, you tricky guy, you! Oh, that was a bad shot. Oh, can't dodge that. Or that. Oh, yeah. Okay, that was pretty good. As long as you take your time with this, that grenade launcher, that's pretty wicked. Alright, so I tried to do some upgrades there. It tells me I have 2 points up top, but I haven't been able to throw any points into it. So we're just gonna continue. Continue. Where do we go here? Into this door? No. Oh, 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 oh. You get back. We got like zombie guys now? Funky. They're like bionic people. Oh, that's messed up. Oh, wow. Okay. We get some points here. Some ammo, health. I don't think we really needed it, but we're good. Ooh, there's a bunch of guys coming in now. Oh, that's good. That's good. Haha. Like you're dead. So he blew open a hole in here. Get to go to the bathroom. You better not be hiding in there. What else we got here? I guess we go down this way now. Let's change guns. Okay, so we might be going down more, I guess, maybe. Let's check this way out. Cool. You guys don't like to seem to like electricity either. Oh, right on. Like the splatter effect. That's pretty cool. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. I heard stuff. What broke what? Something down here break or? Oh, look at that. Glad it came down here. There we go. Secret found. Alright. Going pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, okay. Gotta go through there. This looks promising. Okay, well, I figured I'd have to turn that off. See? Nice. More points. Oops. Alright. This could be like an intermittent thing. Oh, little auto save there. Excellent. Sweet. Okay, so. Makes you wonder. You have to go this way, or is it just the other way? Or this way is just for points and stuff. Hello? Gentlemen? I don't see any ladies here. Okay. Oh, 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 go to there. Hello? Bye. Oh, more here. Oh, big guy. There you go, you're down. Down and out. Excellent. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's a flying guy. I'm gonna change guns here. I don't know if there's any more guys around me, if it's just this guy flying. I don't want to get him out of the way. That's right. Who's your daddy? Oh, we got more of these guys. Oh, screw you, man. Okay, I see health back here. Bam. Alright. Ha! Okay, now you guys are all. Aw, shh. Nice, nice. Okay. Oh, that's good. That's good. I can stay on the other side. There's more health over here. Well, that was pretty intense. I don't know, wasn't it? Okay, okay. You're gonna start hiding stuff on me now, are we? Can I get up here? No. It's probably you gotta walk behind something in order to get there. Yeah, and jump over top. So, can I go this way? Activate it. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going this way. It almost seems like I should be, but... okay, go figure. Alright, and that's probably how I go get that other one. Oh, oh, oh! Stay there. Stay on your side. I didn't... No, no, no. Stay there. No, no. Here we go. No, 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 no. Excellent. Everybody else? I think I'm missing stuff. If I would have... Think I'm missing something? I think I am. I wonder if... this lead me back up to the... well, probably not. I probably missed stuff, people. That's fine. Oh. Oh. Oh, now they got a cannon? What the heck is this? That's not cool. Alright. Let's change guns here. Won't leave me alone. It's pretty quick though. There must be more of these things around. Yes, there is. Or is that where all the bits are coming out? You can't control them anymore. That's a plausibility. A little more health here. Alright. Okay. They're still coming out of the woodwork somewhere. Spitting them out from underneath them or something. Must be. kill some more guys to get some more ammo? Is that it? You little buggers. Alright, almost got you down. Damn, yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, still a few stragglers. Oh, screw you. Two. And you. Alright. Sweet! Okay. Ow. I guess that's how I get all this juicy stuff back here. That's good. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna need that. Anything behind here? Oh yeah. Should've been pretty easy to figure that one out there, dude. Okay, what else we got going on here? Full health. That's all good. This one should give us ammo. Okay, I think we're good here. I think we're good. So now I guess we've got to try to get up somewhere, maybe? I'll go back this way. I wonder. Is there any other way back to where I was? Because I just kind of like dropped down a hole when I came here. So maybe not. So there's got to be another way to go forth, I guess. Gotta be a way up here. Where? Okay, that goes there. That was the button that I pushed anyways. Okay, so it opens up a door there. Must be a way up here. Here we go. Gee, they had to put a hint there. That's pretty bad. Alright, so I got that. Jump a data. Jump that. I guess since I'm here, I almost could maybe go back and see if I can get those health and other stuff. Okay, is that possible? Or is all that stuff block you? It all blocks you. That's unfortunate. Alright, so now I know where to go. That's not a big deal. Oh, well, so you can't go back once you hit that point, so that's unfortunate. We missed some points back there, guaranteed. Oh well, we can jump. This we can jump. Walk around here. And we jump into here. Okay, it's pretty good so far. Oh, I've seen you. Just not skittish. Okay, nothing. There we go. So if there was something up there, he's not there no more. Alright. Some more guys there. Ooh, hello! There we go. Let me just get these points here. Ha! Sucker. That was awesome. Huh. That was pretty easy. What else we got over here? Can we get on the other... Should be able to get on the other side of that. Here? Yeah, that's where it was. I heard stuff. Alright, now you're all up there. Fry, you little bosses. Oh, okay. That was a little intense. Oh, now we're gonna get the shooty guys here, eh? That's right. Okay. Probably have to move that. There's something I'm gonna have to open. Must have like jumped on me or something. Okay, come on, come over here. cry! Alright, so let's go back over here. Pretty sure I could be missing stuff. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I'm going the right way. Oh, no. Guaranteed. Boom. Excellent. Another secret. What are these things? They don't do nothing? Alright. Got another upgrade anyways. That's cool. Alright. So... these energy gates are still active. I'm assuming up here somewhere, maybe? Yep. Bosses. Okay, so they seem to be forcing me in here. Oh, this gun is so awesome. A lot of excitement here. Okay, more ammo. That's pretty good. Anything else on this side? Just some ammo. I think I'm good for everything, though. Points. Oh! Shitheads. Okay, that's good. Good for everything here. Okay, so I destroyed that box, and maybe that box is what it was controlling everything? Maybe? Possibly? Hopefully? Okay, well those are still on. So, maybe it was just that? That would be kind of silly. And it was too. Okay. Interesting. What do we got going on here? A lot of guys. We're gonna have some shooters. Fry. Awesome. So far, so good. Kicking ass pretty hardcore here. See some stuff back there. More over here. Any way to jump on something here, maybe? I didn't want to do one of those fancy double jumps. Even if I were to jump on there, where would I go? Okay, here we go. Open sesame. Can I do anything? It says I got 4 points now, so I should be able to do something here. RPG. Just want to look real quick. I'm gonna get anything. I was thinking about that rail gun or the smart gun. Smart gun seemed kind of cool, but still doesn't want to let me choose anything. So, oop, wrong button. We're just gonna keep going. Maybe I need to like enhance my guy some more or something. I don't know. But we'll find out. We got all kinds of upgrade points stocked up, or maybe it just requires more points. Not quite sure. Okay, so we gotta do a jumpy jump thing here. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Just a ship. Anything else hidden back here? Doesn't seem to really look like it. Yeah, I get the whole point that I gotta jump over. That wasn't that hard to figure out. But you never know. Sometimes. Some people have a hard time figuring things out. When it's not, like, too evident anyways, like, it just makes you think a little bit. Alright, so there's nothing back there. Let's give her over here. Oh, autosave. Do I worry? Is this opening? Okay. Guys there. Alright. Just fry you up right now. Pretty good. Use the corners to my advantage here. This one kind of come to me. Alright. It's like fighting a Borg. It's pretty sick. Hello. Just been some ammo. Ah, there's all kinds of guys out here. That's pretty intense. Alright. Let's go this way. Some points. Some ammo. Just stuff to blow up, I guess, more or less. I've seen a ladder here. Or a staircase, anyways, not a ladder. Okay, they're not gonna be cheesy like that and let you up there. They're gonna make you walk all the way around. Sticky. That's okay. That's okay. Just gives us the opportunity to kill more stuff. Alright. I've seen those points there. Good for health. Oh, I shouldn't have got over there. That's good. Sucker. Alright, let's see if I can get to you guys pretty quick. Oh. These are exploding everywhere. Alright. That's good. Can we turn this off? Perfect. Okay, so that seems to be like everything up this way. Now I turned that off. I can get through here. Oh, another little autosave. Yeah, I could see this being full of guys now. Anything over here? No, they won't let you over there. Alright. All this exploding stuff nearby there, guaranteed. Anyways. Boom. that's too funny. Oh, got some behind me. How'd you get behind me? Weird. That's fine. We're still gonna blow all this stuff up though, because there's always hidden stuff. I don't want to miss any. Oh, look at that! Those boxes—you can hit them and think there's stuff in those guys inside. That's pretty cool. Get some energy back. All right, I think we're good. Let's go down here and blow this room up and see if we get anything in here. Okay. Awesome. So far, I didn't see nothing in here. Oh, other than that. Okay, that's good. Anything else? Nope. Let's go. Alright, walking above here. More points. Oh, can't destroy that. Okay. Just a street cleaner. Poor little street cleaner. I would assume I'd have to go somewhere like here. Up. What's behind here? Nice. Okay, so we definitely know we gotta go this way now. Oh, come on. Really? Well, there's no other way to go. What am I missing here? Destroy the power source of the anti... can I shoot that from here, maybe? Okay. We're good. That's wicked. Okay, so I can go down here. It's like where I gotta go. Some points. Ooh, I got a new blade. That's pretty intense. I'm gonna check this out. Where are you guys gonna come in from? You guys are gonna come up here. Oh, nice. Of course, it's gotta be all them guys. Oh, that's pretty cool. I feel like a ninja samurai now. Wicked. Okay. Guess that did blow up. That's good. Oh, that's intense. Okay, so I'm gonna stick with this gun for a little while, and if I ever get like in the need, we can use the other one. So I think I can upgrade yet. 5 points. That's weird. Still can't upgrade anything here. Well, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Oh, installed. See, this one I could upgrade. Those ones are all upgraded, and these I can't. Huh. Alright. No problem. No problem. Okay, so that should give me where now? I think I'd be able to go through here. New. Alright, I guess I just backtrack now. Okay, that makes sense. Of course it does. Everything just jumps out at you and blows up. We're good. Oh, okay. That guy's behind me or in front of me? In front of me. I love how you all just group together like that. It's like perfect for me. R. Oh. I would have gone back to that. Oh yeah. Here, here. It's just like a lightsaber. That's wicked. Seems like it has a... Oh no, okay, it doesn't have a durability. That's even better. Was that necessary? Now if I can't get over there, I'm gonna feel really stupid about that. Must be guys down there shooting or something as well. Okay, more points here. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's one of you guys. Chop your ass. Okay, let's try to stay away. Oh, I guess he was almost done. That's wicked. Alright. Ah, it really sucks that I blew up that other one over there. Good thing they're not worth a lot of points, though, right? I guess we're maybe good to keep going. Can I do anything over here? No. Alright. Open sesame. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, objective complete! We've arrived at the laboratory! Yes! How did we do? Oh, I just missed 7 secrets. Holy crap. Well, that was kind of a score, wasn't it? Alright, well, let's keep going and see what happens here.
I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I wanted them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
This information is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas, a titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology, a Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. They managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring has not detected these subtle changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed an effort to compile all of the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effects. It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus grabbing the matrix.
So he pretty much will download the professor's consciousness, I guess, when he plugged himself in. Huh. I thought happened. Huh. Wicked. Alright, everybody. End of the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time. Peace out. Take care.